It's a typical gray, wet day for this season in Denmark, and probably that is one of the reasons why hygge is invented, a time where we eat tasty food and make decorations and have a nice, cozy time.
Welcome to my extremely extravagant, organic, mostly organic, and very well decorated Christmas market, which is on until the 9th, and including the 9th of December. And what we have here, a speciality in Denmark, are these. These are goblins, but in most countries, goblins are fierce little nasty creatures. In Denmark, we just love these goblins. They're called nisser, and we have been nissing all around. So come and experience the thing and eat our food, and we're pretty good at cooking, actually. So you might enjoy it. Come by.
And here you can taste the traditional Danish roast, flæskesteg. It's made in a special way here, where you have the head and everything. Ooh, it looks so delicious. The pork is served in a sandwich with the cabbage. And what else, Jakob, what else did you...
Oh, we have a endive salad. We have a Christmas mustard. And we have a little pickle and an apple horseradish relish on the side.
Yum, yum, yum.
I'm at the very classic organic Christmas market in Fuglebjerggaard in the north of part of Sjælland. Camilla Plum is dedicated to Christmas, good flavor, good quality, and she's very creative. She has done a lot of books and a lot of interesting studies around spices and a lot of other ingredients.
The collection of spices in the shop is enormous, and you can find everything for your Christmas food here. You can get everything you need for a traditional Christmas dinner or lunch. In the café you can get a lot of nice baked, fresh baked sweets, classic different cakes from around the world. In Jægersborggade, Camilla Plum is also having her farm shop, where you can get all the Christmas stuff. Hi.
Hi.
Do you have everything here, like in the farm shop in Fuglebjerggaard?
Pretty much. And if we don't, we do have it on the web shop.
Oh, great. Yeah. Thank you.
Typical combination of spices is Camilla's chai.
Here in the shop in Jægersborggade, you can also see the nisser, and you can even buy them if you want a Danish nisser.
Thanks for watching my video today. Please subscribe at the links below, and I'll be back with other stories about good food.